some noise. Because he's never made one. On guitar and vocals, Mr. Mitch Rock!